The Oxford-Cambridge boat race, 4.5 mile classic on the windswept waters of the Thames. It's the oldest intercollegiate sports event in the world, and Cambridge today is a top-heavy favorite to gain its 13th consecutive victory over its traditional rival. With Oxford, however, hope springs eternal. A spray flies from the rigors of the dark blue shell a quarter of a length in the lead. Spectators near the finish look out upon a different scene as Cambridge, by a stirring display of driving power, pulls away to more than 4 lengths of open water, crossing the line a moment later, leaving Oxford once again out of the picture.